Okay, this is my first video, but I'm gonna be honest. Well, shit. Only genius has spotted the difference now. Oh, first video is gonna be on how to see if your 350 Yeezys are fake. These are the more expensive kinds, because I bought the ones that light up. They look so fresh on camera. Don't really get that good. Light greenish detail. But one thing you want to look at is the back right here. I don't have any fake ones because before I will really purchase any shoes, I'll take a picture of them and run over to, Sneakerhead or something, and they'll check it out, because, and they'll check it out, say it's legit. So I don't have any fake ones. These are the red Yeezys 350 boots. But if they were fake, there would be black stitching instead of red, and they'd be circular. And another one is, I've had these for about a year now, still in good shape. This piece should be very pretty, not very soft, but it should be soft. Feel this one should feel much different. Another way to see if they're fake is the gaps between this, and you'll see it's like retro-like design. And another way is you want to take the insoles out. That's what the insides of a light up one look like. These are the insoles, and these are what the real ones look like. Just because these are what the real ones look like so far. So if they were fake, guys, you would. Hold on, let me show you the back. Soft right here. The back right here, from about this far, will be all like a nail file. It'll be pretty rough. So I'm gonna just put this back in the shoe. Okay, I got the insole back in the shoe. Another way to see if they're fake is count the stitches at the front. Well, you don't have to count, like feel them. They're any sideways, diagonal, they're definitely fake. Definitely. That's like the go-to way to know if they're fake. People say they're fake because they have these like little like dents in them. That's because these things are like pure stitches. The reason they look like this, so.
My room's clean.
Hey, I had to take care of my annoying brother. People, the reason they're all like dented up is because they should be definitely. They do that for in case your foot's a bit bigger. They would stretch out and that way they'll fit you at the top so you don't get any like toenail. As long as you have to like get the shit cut down, like skin just grows over, your toenail doesn't grow back. Okay, so that is there's one last way to tell, and that is to look at this. You want to count six. Count six between these lines. There's a line like this, it kind of looks like an L. So there'll be like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Well, my bad, they should count six. Should count seven. Look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right up here. Seven. So that's how you see if your Yeezys are fake. So I got the real deal. Check it out now. I say it. So that's my first video. Cause I'm a sneakerhead. I'm gonna show you next shoe. One is most likely gonna be foamposites Or the new model of the Yeezys with the number on and letters on the side that sold out in fucking 4 minutes. No, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did like the video, share this with your friends definitely. So in case you guys are buying some Yeezys, it's scary because you spend like $1,000 and they could be the fake deal, but this shit the real deal. So you can use this video for when you're buying some to see if they're real. You know, or you could do what I do. I take them over to Sneakerhead, but take the picture of Sneakerhead. But one time I came back with the numbers and letters for I had the money and everything. Boom, the next day I come back, they're gone. So yeah, that's pretty bad. That's why I made this video, because I don't want that to happen to anyone else. Cause that happened to so many of my friends. They like run over stuff, like this spray to clean your shoes, see if that'll damage the shoes. They'll be like, "Yep, that will clean the shoes. Won't do any damage. Will smell nice." Come over, that shit's gone. They go to Foot Locker, boom, that stuff's gone. So yeah, oh yeah. If you guys ever want some phone posits, just go to the mall, the where the Foot Locker is in that mini mall, and then just buy them from there, because that is the new fresh made ones that are legit. My friend, I'm not gonna say his name for privacy, he has the foam posits blue, super fly, super legit too. So hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, subscribe to my channel. You know, if you didn't, please let me know why you didn't enjoy it, and I'll try to change it. But if it's my personality, I'm not gonna change that, because I'm not gonna change who I am, you know. But guys, even if you did get the fake stuff, don't worry. Like, don't care what other people think. You know, people said these are fake. I was like, first of all, they're real, and I don't care if they're fake, you know. So enjoy this video. If you did, subscribe, like, share this with your friends so I can get some more subscribers, because this is my first video ever. And thanks, and please come back. But I'm not gonna be uploading a lot. I'll try my best, guys. I'll do some gaming videos. Grand Theft Auto, PS4, Second Son. I'm pretty far in the Second Son series, though. Yeah, I'm doing Second Son tutorials. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, subscribe to my channel. Bye.